of helping the Catholic Church cover up sex abuse.
The saints are going to court to keep private hundreds of emails allegedly showing team executives doing damage control for the New Orleans Archdiocese.
It's helped the church cover up crimes. They say saint staffers, including Senior Vice President of Communications,